the journey yesterday from Taftan to Quetta itself is very memorable because we've never had, I've never had someone escort me from like the border to where I needed to be. All of that 20 hours, yeah. The competition is called Trans-Euro-Asia 2023, and we started in France, and the original final destination would be Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, where we are all from. But because of the situation in Myanmar and some border issues, so we had to end it in India, so that's where we're headed. So Pakistan is our second final country before we head into India.
I learned about Pakistan. It's a beautiful country. You know, it's totally different from my country, Malaysia. The desert, so I love it. You know, the cedars are beautiful.
Pakistan, Zindabad!